Damien.
Where am I? Right, it's a shortcut. My house is that way. It's a shortcut, this anywhere. Your house is that way, you just go right to bottom, get to the street, and turn right, and then your house is up there. Mine's just through a shortcut. Oh, it's just easy for me. I'll take this way, and you take that way. Right. How are you doing?
Hey,
I'll call you when I get home. Dwayne, this guy, he just appeared out of nowhere. He's freaking me out.
Damien, listen. Tell me where you are so I can meet up here.
Do you know where we parted? Parted on that corner.
Where we separated?
I'm just down that shortcut. He's just disappeared out of nowhere, right before my eyes.
What do you mean? Where did he go?
I've really got a bad feeling about this.
What? Damien!
Yo, what do you want with me?
Where you think you're going?
Stop you from... You from... What are you gonna do, my friend? I'm never gonna work for you!
You're gonna help me. hear you.
Where are the glasses?
What?
Answer me. I'm not going to ask you again.
What's going on? Long story short, where is it? If I knew, don't you think I'd tell you? You know what to do.
I know something. A past of yours. And I've been assigned to make sure you retrieve the glasses that are rightfully his.
Vivian? Will you turn your back on me? You know I don't have anything of the sort.
I haven't the faintest idea. All this fuss about these glasses makes me want them. And from now on, I am rebelling against the order and to any fucker that gets in my way.
Is that including me?
You're in my path, pal, so yes. It's all about me now! But I'm not finished yet.
he's asking for the whereabouts of what you have of his.
And who are you?
Never mind who I am. Where are the glasses?
I don't have a clue what you're on about.
Dwayne, I gave them to you. I need to tell you something. They didn't trust you with them. They didn't want someone who was going to use them for an evil purpose. So I took them. They are right here with me. If you want them back, try and take them from me. It's because of me why he's after you. I wasn't thinking. I panicked. I got away, but he was still following me. I left home to escape and went into the woods to hide away. And you was there at the time. I saw your details. I gave them to you and escaped.
This is all happening because of you. I've lost everything.
Dwayne, years ago, we all worked and trained in an underground facility. The one who has been causing you pain and suffering was my friend at one time. But you need to wear the glasses to help you fight him.
Damien told me
that I knew a pastor mine. What were you talking about?
He must have told your friend that he would do everything in his power to get back what was his. You do know he was present around you and your partner at the time.
But I still believe that Damien knows something.
He must have told Damien that someone didn't want to be a part of the facility anymore and helped escape with two others. If you want to end this, Dwayne, you will need to go to where it started.
How am I supposed to find that exactly?
You'll soon find out.
One more time. Where are the glasses? Or I'm gonna really hurt you.
You mean...
most powerful one.
have them because I gave them to you when you need them the most. And he said, you're here, Mr. Lane.
Damien, if you're reading this letter, it means that I'm gone and you're back. Please, don't worry about me.
Avenge you, my brother.